Hey guys, it's Viger, and again, I don't really have much to go off of as far as introductions go. January's over, February's on, I don't freaking know what I'm doing anymore. But there's an intruder among us, and it's not an Among Us video, I swear. But with that being said, we're going to be reacting to SMG4's newest upload, The Intruder. Don't know what The Intruder is, how dangerous they could be, but knowing that it's SMG4, it's gonna get crazy. 3, 2, 1, go.
Good choice.
Yes, it is a good choice.
Get hot dogs, get those smiles, get a hot dog. Come on there, get a hot dog, $5.
That is an expensive hot dog.
Here we go.
Yeah, it seemed about right.
I got it!
Why is he grilling it on some guy's head? I mean, I shouldn't ask questions like this.
Luigi!
Ooh,
I'm a Luigi!
Give me your
babies!
Very scary!
Hey, the bee don't care. I think this might be our intruder. And I mean, I can kind of get behind that, because June bugs scared the living crap out of me. And now it's in.
Princess,
I choose you!
You like jazz? Oh, what's happening here?
Finish him.
Oh!
Yay!
Why are you gay?
What?
Huh?
So, can a low come up in your crib?
Oh,
get behind me, doctor!
I'm gonna need you guys to calm down.
No, that's it.
Your sons of a bitch!
Of course, we'll escalate it.
Aha! This is gonna be good!
It's a bee.
Here.
Nice. It's a bee. Wait, stinky!
And I, for one, welcome our new insect overlords.
Hey! Excuse me?
I did it. I saved the world.
Now it's going to be somebody else's problem.
This show is amazing, Axol. That watermelon guy gives me a huge boner.
Okay,
the
Axol.
Results are in. You are the father.
How the fuck?
Breathe along. Are you hoping, dream?
What is with you in fruit,
hell
guys?
Yeah. Next episode, let's go.
So, you enjoying the show?
As best she can. Freaking take a bath, Axol. Why does your outfit have to be so freaking grungy?
Bro, look out. Damn, I missed. Don't worry, I've got a plan.
Do you?
Run for your life!
It's a good plan, I guess.
Wait.
You left your fruit-based girlfriend up there.
I have to go back for her.
Let her go, bro. It's too late for her. Oh, my ovaries.
Oh, don't worry, she's still asleep on the couch.
Wake up.
Wake
up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
Huh?
Yo, man, what's up?
Sayonara, motherfucker! Thank goodness you're safe! What are you holding?
The bee!
Yay!
It was at this moment that he knew.
My gosh, those faces!
Hey, Maggie, you've been looking kind of down today. What's wrong?
I apologize. Oh, man.
Ooh. We'll just go to sleep. Perfect.
Please help us! This thing is too powerful!
Buzz, buzz, buzz!
Seriously?
You're too slow! This is gonna be good.
Bye!
It's me.
According to all known laws of aviation.
No, no, don't touch me there. That is my no-no square.
Let's do this. Mm-hmm.
All right. I think they may or may not have found something that they're passionate about. Oh, they missed. It's a bee. Just open a window and
what else can
chew
we
it
do?
Out.
I don't think so.
Who's the backup?
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, God.
Dun, 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 dun.
Wow, acting real sneaky there, Swag.
Shut up, Chris. I'll let you know I played Metal Gear Solid for a solid 2 minutes. I'm basically
it's more
a
than I've played.
What kind of firepower does it take to kill this thing?
Apparently this kind of firepower. Oh wow. That is one comfy barricade. And now we wait. You saw that picture of Luke on the
Oh no!
Oh no.
Mm-mm. And now it's here! Meanwhile.
Stupid! Stupid! Stupid!
Go! Go! Go!
I guess this is one way to do it. Again, just usher it outside somehow.
SMG4, you have some titanium balls, man.
Good time! Very good!
Normal. Ooh. Of course it's gotta end with an even greater escalation. Yeah, I can handle bees. Is anything, like, bigger than a June bug is where I draw the line and start having issues of my own. But that's it for this video. On to the plugs. Check out SMG4 for all the hilarious content that he makes in the past, present, and continues to do into the future. They're all freaking hilarious. Check out Puckle Podcast for meet a bunch of guys, one girl and one guy with sly Puerto Rican talk about all things Pokemon. Now that Sword and Shield are out and the DLC is out, we have way too much stuff to talk about. Follow me on Twitter, check out the Discord, the TeePublic store, and that is it. And with that being said, I will see you guys when I see you guys, and as always, toodles. Oh my god!
It's time to witness perfection.
Oh my... Witness! I guess that makes sense where the tune is coming from.
Clearance.